Gnespi to Schneekers. It's a good deep cross, a testing cross. And Paatelainen just finds the corner of the net. His first goal in the Premiership. An Andy Hinchcliffe corner, that spells danger. Flicked on by Jackson. Oh, wonderful goal from Paul Rydax. Spectacular stuff in the dying minutes. He's toiled and troubled all afternoon. And a far from bread and butter goal. Must go down as one of the goals of the season, especially from an Everton player. That was wonderful.